grab your art supplies, because in today's video, we're going to be coloring a Halloween Winnie the Pooh picture together. Let's get started! Okay, so today we're going to color this picture of Winnie the Pooh and Piglet. If you want to color this page along with me, then click the link in the description below. So today I'm using the Honolulu series markers from Ohuhu, but you can use whatever kind you have at home. Let's color in Pooh first. Let's use sunflower to color in his body with black for his nose. Let's use cadmium orange, summer lemon, and apricot to color in his pumpkin basket. And let's make the candy inside all different colors. And let's use barium yellow and chestnut brown to color in his bumblebee costume. Thank you. Okay, now we're all finished coloring in Winnie the Pooh. Next, let's color in Piglet. Let's use pink, hollyhock, and apricot pink to color in his body. And let's use barium yellow and glass green to color in his costume. Let's use cadmium orange, summer lemon, and apricot to color in his pumpkin basket. Okay, now we're all finished coloring in Piglet. Next, let's color in all this stuff in the background. Let's color in all the pumpkins using cadmium orange, summer lemon, and apricot with caribou cocoa for the stems. And let's use all different colors to color in the candies. Thank you. And lastly, let's use deep lilac to color in the borders. Okay, we're all finished. Wow, this picture turned out so cute. I love all the little candies in the background. And Winnie the Pooh and Piglet just look so adorable in their costumes. All right, guys, thanks so much for coloring along with me today. Have a colorful day and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye! Hey, everyone, be sure to check out my Kimmy the Clown coloring books at itskimmy.com or Amazon.